each. A large group of undocumented migrants from 5 countries and their smugglers were discovered at a stash house in the Lower Valley. Homeland Security investigators arrested the alleged smugglers, 23-year-old Cesar Ortiz and 18-year-old Angel Gabriel Lopez, seizing close to $3,000 from them. 25 undocumented migrants were also arrested. 16 were from Mexico, 4 from Honduras, 2 from Guatemala, 2 from El Salvador, and 1 from Bolivia.